Hi, I'm Miley Oye. I'm a member of Google's Webmaster Support Team, here to help you with the HTML meta tag method of verification in Webmaster Tools. Verifying ownership of your site in Webmaster Tools provides you and Google a secure channel for giving and receiving information. For this video, we'll focus on HTML meta tag verification. Including a specific HTML tag is only one of several ways you can verify ownership of your site. It's a great option if you're familiar with HTML code like head, title, and body tags, and you know where and how to edit this content. Or if you're using a content management system or CMS like Google Sites, be sure to follow any specific instructions from your provider. If HTML tags look and sound like gibberish, then perhaps give another one of the verification methods a try. But for those of you who want to try HTML tag, let's get started. Make sure you've already added your site in Webmaster Tools. Your site is where you tell your friends or customers to go to see your homepage. After adding your site, select Manage Site. Verify this site. If HTML tag is not visible on the Recommended Method tab, click the Alternate Methods tab. Select HTML tag. Now you'll see the HTML code for verification. Go ahead and copy this entire line by highlighting and selecting Copy. Next, go into your HTML editor and open your site's homepage. Your HTML editor might be in a nice graphical interface, or you might use a regular text editor. If using a graphical interface, make sure you're in the HTML view and can see the actual HTML code. In the head section of your homepage, paste the code just copied from Webmaster Tools. For example, I'll paste my code here. The ordering of this verification tag and the title tag or other meta tags doesn't matter, but it must be within the head section. If your page doesn't have a head section, you may want to add one on the homepage for verification, or consider using one of the other verification methods. Once you've added the tag to your homepage, save the file. Now go to your browser and enter your site's URL. Once the homepage loads, view the source code in your browser. The verification code should appear. If that test worked, go back to Webmaster Tools and click Verify. When you click Verify, Google will then scan your homepage to find the specific verification HTML tag. Again, this meta tag must exist within the head section of the page. If Webmaster Tools can't find the tag, we'll give you information about the error we encountered. If the HTML tag is properly added, the success screen will be displayed. Be sure not to delete the HTML verification tag from the page, as this will cause your site to become unverified. After successful verification, Webmaster Tools may immediately display data about your site, or it may take a day or so. And now that you're a verified site owner, you can add more users to your site without their needing to go through the same process. That's all. Enjoy using Webmaster Tools. For more Webmaster resources, please see google.com/webmasters.